my name's Caitlin McCoy. I'm with Communication. We're at the Celanese Foundation Fair. Let's take a look around and see what's going on. The Celanese Foundation Manager, and I just want to ask you, how's the Foundation Fair going so far?
The fair is going really great. We have almost doubled the organizations we had last year, so we're really excited about that. We've got employees, we've got our CEO here, and we're just all having a great time learning about all the organizations and all the good work that they're doing in our communities.
I'm with Isabel with New Beginnings Center, and I just want to ask you a quick question. What's your favorite thing about working with New Beginnings Center?
I think saving the life of victims of domestic violence. Whenever you serve a victim, you know that you serve the family. Helping families to become self-sufficient, to be safe at their home. Home should be the safest place of anybody, and then if we can help with that, we will do the work.
Hi, can you tell us your name?
Jessica Dowd.
Jessica, can you tell us why you like the Celanese Foundation?
I think it's really important for Celanese to give back to different organizations, and I really like that we get to pick all of the ones that we're allowed to, you know, donate to, so it gives us an opportunity to have an impact, whereas, you know, all the money gets decided by everyone instead of just being told where we're donating to.
I'm with the guys from Cafe Momentum, and I just want to ask you, what do you love the most about your organization?
That I get to be inspired every day by guys like Khalil.
And people like this help me inspire myself to just keep moving on in the future.
Yeah. That I get to work with guys like Khalil. So to get the employees to go out and actually put a personal touch to a lot of the things, and for us to have like a say in where actually a lot of the charity money will go towards, I think it really helps add that personal touch to what Celanese is doing in the community, and adds a whole other layer of, I guess, charity that goes with it.
I'm here with Greg Moakes. He is the president of the Dallas Site Committee. And I just want to ask you about the selection process with all of the organizations that are here today. How are they selected?
Sure. I mean, first of all, the organizations that we selected are all phenomenal local organizations. I would say the first thing that we went to was the organizations that we donated to last year. We really want to provide visibility to the Celanese employees on where the money goes to that they donated last year. Furthermore, many of the organizations are former United Way member agencies that we've donated to in the past. And then we also had the employees write in any charities that they wish to add to that list.
Well, that's the end of the Celanese Foundation Fair. We had over 40 incredible organizations here today. Now it's up to the employees to decide who they want to support.